bilateral shoulder flexion. Have a weight in both hands, keep your elbow straight, lead with your thumb, and bring your arm straight forward. Your hand should not go any higher than your shoulders, so that your arms at the top point are parallel to the floor.